Hi, Emily. How are you today?
Hi, Tom. I am great, thank you.
What do you have for us today?
I've got the book called Numbers.
Wow, great. Let me help you turn the pages.
Okay.
Oh, look. I think this says one.
Yes, it is one. One turtle.
Look at the turtle. His shell is made of a green cup.
Yeah, and look at his head. It's like a pink fingerprint.
What's next?
Eesh. Wow, look. It is number two.
And we've got, over here, we've got two bumblebees.
Oh, wow, look at them. They're so big.
I am glad they're not real.
Eesh.
Ah. Look at this. It is number three.
Yeah, number three looks like a backwards E.
And it is three hedgehogs.
Look at them.
Wow, they're very unique.
Yes, their bodies are made of flowers.
That page was a little heavier. Because it's number four! And what do we have here? One, two, three, four. Four fingerprints. And over here, four balloons. And they are in different colors. Green, red, blue, just like me. Orange.
What's next?
Eesh. Oh wow, it is number five. And it says five rabbits. Let's count together. One, two, three, four, five. And there you have it. Five blue rabbits.
It looks like this is the last page. Time to say goodbye.
Goodbye.